trying to just clear those clouds away again. Silent, sullen, hooded, brooding, always smoking, never swimming, dark alien children. Why? Goths on the beach. Now I do some people poems. You know Glastonbury's not going to be here next year. They're shutting the festival down. Do you know why they're shutting the festival down? The Olympic Games. They say it's the Port of Lewis, but it's the security guards. They need all the security guards at Glastonbury. The Olympic Games. So instead of Michael Evis on the cover of the TV, we're going to see Boris Johnson. Yeah, so I'd like to do my first piece dedicated to the Mayor of London, and this is called Inbounds the Bozar. With an eye for the thigh and an old-fashioned pie with a chicken McNugget, his rallying cry. Yes, here comes Boris Johnson, so Glastonbury beware. Yes, inbounds the bozar, the stray polar bear. As he's guffing out gaps for the core to guffaw. How say something, bozar? It's food and the war. For it's not until Boz has been loose with his tongue you can say that the racing has really begun. As a Blair was a Blair, as a Hop is a Hop, or the bozar of bozar, the punk rocker's top. And the wonderful thing about bozar is bozar's a wonderful thing. He's bouncy, 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 bun, 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 bun. And the wonderful thing about bozar is bozar's the only one. A blanc mange on a bicycle, bluff and obtuse like a golfing celebrity. What is his use? Well, he's too good for politics. Let's make him king. So let's kneel before bozar and kiss bozar's ring. Grazie.